will see the analogy between LabVIEW and C. Means the diff between analogy and C. How we can map LabVIEW's function with C's functions. So first of all, the VI. VI is nothing but a function in C. We cannot say like that right now because VI is our code. The whole VI is our code. In that we can create sub VIs, and that sub VIs we can call as a function. Because the code is created with some functions, small functions we can use in our code. So that functions are the sub VIs of main VI. Or if we are creating any small function, then we can call it as a VI. Now next is drag and drop units. These are commands. In LabVIEW, we have the availability of drag and drop units. Means the palettes and everything are drag and drop. We can select any palette and we can use it in our VI. So we don't have to write anything like C. We just have to drag it. Now the block diagram, which is our command window. Whatever operations we are doing in our block diagram, we can see it on our command window of C. Front panel is our user interface. Front panel shows only the user interface type file. So whatever we are using in our VI, the user interface will be our front panel. And we also have lots of palettes like typecasting, typedef, strings palette, arrays, structures, containers, numeric, random number generator, lots of things. So we can replicate our C code in our LabVIEW. Now the extension for that code for LabVIEW is vi.vi, same as our C code as is .c. And as I said that palettes which contains everything which we can use as a mathematical operations are covered as math script in LabVIEW, and which are covered as math.stdi library. These are our libraries. So we will see those palettes and libraries in details in our next videos. And we can also add our libraries in LabVIEW. Suppose someone has created some library for image processing. So we can also use the library and we can create our VIs using that functions.